are at Seidel's Bellagio having breakfast. We've been officially approved for our show on the Las Vegas Strip. 3 years in the making.
Yeah, baby.
Cheers. I'm really excited.
Oh, my, my, my. There's a thousand miles between you and I. Between me and paradise.
I'm packing for my trip to Europe. Peter and I are going to meet my grandparents in Munich. We decided since the show starts in 8 weeks that it was time to take a little adventure.
See you later, Mom.
Peter and Christina went to Europe today, so Juliana and I are gonna have a fun night tonight, go out to dinner, and then tomorrow I'm going to Montana to spend some time with the Tigers. And Juliana, what do you have planned?
Well, I'm gonna watch the dogs, get things all ready for rehearsals, get my nails done, maybe go shopping, and we'll see what happens.
So just landed at the Bozeman Airport. Quick trip for the day to check on the Tigers. Andrew and Cody do a great job every day, but I miss them, so I gotta come up and give them a hug. So we just redid the truck wrap, get all ready for Vegas with our new Las Vegas poster on it. I haven't seen it in person yet, so let's take a look.
That turned out really good. So it looked awesome.
We are just walking into the secret magical warehouse. Let's see if I still remember the secret knock.
Hello. Hey, boss.
How's it going, guys?
Good.
I'm going in to say hi to the girls. I haven't seen them in a while, so I'm super excited. It's time for True Confessions. I know I said that I came to Montana today just for the day to see the Tigers, but really I came to the Raspberry Tea Rehab because you can't get it in Vegas. You can only get it in Bozeman right now. Don't understand why.
All right, we are on our flight from LA. We're going from LA to Amsterdam and from Amsterdam to Munich.
Let's go.
We are in Italy, just outside of Verona. We're staying at this gorgeous estate vineyard. Tried some of the wine last night that they grow right here. It was amazing.
It was built. Christopher Columbus sailed to America.
Amazing.
I'm wishing on a star to follow where you are. I'm wishing on a dream to follow what it means. I'm wishing on a star to follow where you are. I'm wishing on a dream to follow what it means.
A giant villa from South
Africa.
Yeah. Have you ever been to the Cape?
Oh, man.
I born and raised.
So far away from home. Ooh, so far away from me. Just think of all the moments.
Stop is better. Next up, just can't let you go for
me. You were mad. After a long day of driving from Venice, here in Spodnja Idrija, Slovenia. Just as we signed the guest book here where we're staying, this beautiful relay chateau.
Beautiful greetings from Las Vegas, aka the entertainment capital of the world, aka Sin City. We love it here.
All right, we just made it to our last stop. We are in Munich, Germany. Check this out. Looking for the Hofbrauhaus.
I'm road weary and I'm ready for a beer.
The iconic Hofbrauhaus.
The real deal.
Real deal, baby. Let's go.
I'm wishing all the people.